Every one of us sinful, more or less. Unless you are sinful, you don't get this material body. As soon as we are free from sinful life, then we are liberated. We are transferred to the spiritual world and we get spiritual body. The whole process is how to cleanse ourselves from the contamination of our sinful life. That is material world. So, this process recommended by Śukadeva Gosvāmī, kīvalaya bhakta, take to devotional service, this Krishna consciousness, and everything, all other things will be automatically adjusted.